leaving the safe area.
Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome along to my channel, Blah Fubar Fucked Up Beyond All Recognition. Playing this game, Tom Clancy's The Division. Here we are, away to do this mission at Napalm Production Site. The cleaners are producing mass quantities of napalm at their headquarters to incinerate civilians, shut down their production and take out their leader, Joe Ferro. And this is for the security wing supplies. So here we go. We'll give it a go, eh?
We've pinpointed the cleaners HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Ferro. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. But don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Another infected here. No.
Oh, never seen that dude. Fucking hell. Don't know where the hell he came from. See nothing. Is shooting at me. There's someone else shooting at me, and I cannot see them. Here we go. Okay, we'll head down the stairs here. Wow, that blew a big hole in that anyway. Up the stairs. Across here. Oh.
Easy there.
patrol. Get your heads out of your asses and keep an eye out. This could be it.
Got it. Got a live one. This one looks infected. Grenade
out. Oh, move. Far side.
Everyone dies.
Whoa. Bomb. There's five of these to destroy. I see there's another one over there, but I'm gonna head back this way and go down here. Here. See if there's anything I missed. See if there's any goodies lying about. Okay, there's no goodies down there, it's just another way in to come up either behind them if you want. Another one. Classic M1A. Wow. That's the rifle I'm using at the moment. That's the sniper rifle I'm actually using at the moment. I'm using a SOCOM M1A. Another one's a classic M1A. Where's... there we go, that one there. It's the older version. Ah, right. Even though, it makes a nice sniper rifle. Over here. Stairs. Another one. always know where you find an ammo box to restock, you're going to be in for a reasonably big fight. So that must be what's coming next. Come from. I could possibly be wrong. I thought I was going to be safe to hide there. Oh, there's another backpack. Energy bar. Oh, there's a ladder. I wonder if that'll be a good vantage point. Well, there's no one coming out of there.
It's bound to be.
Scan it. Five. Scissors five. Nothing across here. Oh, there we go. This. I just love this grenade. Get it in the right spot. Sniper. Oh, get out of there. Have to pin the sniper down. Sniper is just killing me.
Surrender, it's easier that way.
Gotta get rid of this boy up here. Oh, what?
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Oh, I take it I must have got him there and he got me with a bullet as well. He killed me. Wow. Quite a fight.
Check along here. Downstairs. There's a box. Medipacks. I have to use one at the moment. Okay, let's in. Turn on the generator.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Restock box.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's going to happen if we don't burn this thing out.
Oh,
these people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world.
Good place. Up high.
So that's why we got a whole line against anyone. And I don't care if they did it from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Yeah, Lord.
See the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Ferro.
That was cool. That was a nice bit of sniping. Objective. Restock. One medipack. Another one would be nice. And that another three would be even better. Find nothing down there. Active echo.
finally, I'm gonna get rid of all this freaking styrofoam.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on me.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Whoa, just noticed them two guys up there. There's four in here. Tank's up now. Another two, yeah. One. There's the other one.
Okay, people, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fall back,
reach,
we're gonna meet
up at the
watch tower, and we're gonna hold them there. You hear me? That's where we're gonna make our stand, and that's where they're gonna wish they never messed with us.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Never seen that. That's a grenade. Whoa, where am I going? Not paying attention. Cover up here at all.
Done yet?
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Oh, there's a medipack down there. I'm gonna need it very soon. Gonna come one way or the other. He's coming up that way. can't run behind there. God. Those are very clever.
Sequence triggered.
Escape the building.
Someone should have told Ferro that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not.
And level 16 reached. Go, ladies and gents, that's what I've got so far, and we'll head for the supplies, because that's the one, the mission we've just done.
Doing good work. We can't let up now.
Security wing.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
$600 got for that mission. Now, definitely, that has to be gunsmith. Or supply line. Dark zone ops. We'll go gunsmith. Still leaves me 200. I think. Ah, that should be right. Use laptop. Headshot a hostile to pulse them for 10 seconds. Chain reaction. Damage multiple hostiles with an explosion to apply 40% more damage from the blast. Special ammo. Collect incendiary and explosive bullets ammo in the guard post once per hour. Shooting range, desperate times, reach low health to increase blind fire accuracy. Suppress a hostile to increase headshot damage. Train and marksmanship at the shooting range. Or do we just keep it? To be able to open one of the other ones. We'll just keep it. Okay, ladies and gents, thanks very much for coming along to watch my video on my channel. And if you like, leave a like. If you want to subscribe, that would be absolutely wonderful. And thank you very much for watching. Blah, foobar, fucked up beyond all recognition.